enemies in this area.
Goku and Piccolo, the Earth's two greatest fighters, confront the Saiyan invader Raditz. Though his son is still locked away in the Saiyan space pod, Goku refuses to submit to Raditz's demands. He vows to defeat Raditz and save the Earth, or die trying.
I'll teach you a lesson, fool.
We'll see about that!
Thank you.
desperate to help his father, young Gohan's anger explodes, and the incredible powers sleeping within him are momentarily awakened. Gohan attacks and lands a critical blow to weaken the evil Raditz. Goku summons the last of his strength, and in a valiant effort, sacrifices his own life to ensure the villain's defeat and save the human race from utter destruction. The battle won. Piccolo is confident that Goku's friends will use the power of the Dragon Balls to wish the fallen hero back to life. But with his final words, Raditz dashes Piccolo's hopes by informing him that two even more powerful Saiyans are on their way to Earth. In 1 year, they will arrive. And they will stop at nothing to have the Dragon Balls for their own evil purposes.